swapped freezing our butts off in a cryopod for freezing our butts off in the great outdoors. Whoopee. Is that just me? Or did the lighthouse just switch on? Look at those uniforms! How long have these deadheads been here? Oh, that's satisfying! Whoever beat these meatheads, one thing I won't miss is the splinters. Meatheads don't seem slowed down any by the extreme cold. Huh, guess they all got used to the rigor mortis. Yeah, did a lot of odd jobs before the world turned to shit. I sure hope Stuhlinger's crazy pals are gonna make contact soon. Because if they really want this Agarthan device, they're gonna have to offer up some kind of assistance. From inside him. Something right now. Okay, got a little elbow room here. Not to mention the view. Yeah. I don't know what this is, but it's mine now.
They're here! Just like I dreamt it, they're here! I mean, both want the same thing! Let's go to work. I can find the soul. Where I need it. Oh, my dreams and visions! And they have finally arrived! You look just like I pictured you!
Never mind.
Just give me that blue rock. I can use it to help you. I can hold the rock up with it. Then give me a moment.
Man, this is really the middle of fucking nowhere. Don't even think of throwing this back down at me. Whoever you are. Ugh, feels like a giant refrigerator in here.
Under the ice that can add real punch to your weapons. Keep turning on power switch, and I will expose them from up here with the light off me.
Fetch me their souls!
Dogs! No outrunning them. Slackjaw! guessing building this Agarthan gizmo will require a visit to that factory up on the cliffside. Run out of ammo now? Who's gonna save Marlton, sorry bud? What kind of a sun deck is this? I ain't seeing any deck chairs. And I got plenty more brains to splat.
team. You fight well, poor civilians. Keep up, and the Garthan device is yours for certain.
Sounds nice enough, but nice doesn't kill slackjaws.
Congratulations on still being alive, comrades. You have met Man in Lighthouse, yes?
The Man in Lighthouse has a name, right? Boathouse looks like a good place to get yourself cornered. May as well call it the Rip Out Your Throat House. Find that a Garthan dingus, because the sooner all slackjaws are history, the sooner I can get back to my first love. Knife fighting. bullets in the world for this! Definitely not enough in my gun! meat munchers are using up all my bullets! Would you like fries with that? Nah, just the gun. Look, but don't touch, meat sack!
Me their soul.
when these hellhounds just come out of nowhere. Bad dog! Good miss. Well, at least they don't leave much of a mess. Running out of bullets, and I got plenty more brains to splat.
Fuck!
said you want to be more useful. I could use a little useful right now. Too tough to kill, too cute to die. I'm putting that on a t-shirt. You know, crowds were fun back when there was a world. Now, not so much.
Good miss.
adventurer who touches me pulls back stun.
Point.
slack jaws. Is it my shirt? They're like waving a red flag at all. Kill list. Back when there was a world. Ow! again. How's your day going? You had your chance, freakbags. I won't give you another!